Samabhava is a non-profit, non-governmental organization that works to help the working animals of Bangalore. After a survey conducted in the city last year, Sandesh, founder and managing trustee of Samabhava, realized that there are no NGOs in the city to cater exclusively to working animals. Ponies, horses and donkeys that relentlessly work for us. That inspired him to start Samabhava on 5th June 2010. The soft copy finds out what a typical Sunday at Samabhava is like.
Sandesh and Dr. Gururaj Perur visited ponies at Azad Nagar, Goripalya and Magadhi Road. This 6-year-old pony at Goripalya was wounded by a drunken man a fortnight ago. Tabriz's pony has tendonitis. The doctor said it could be due to overloading. Dr. Perur said Azam's pony has sweet rashes caused by flies and mosquitoes. Azam said it would often rub itself against trees for relief, resulting in bleeding. There is no permanent cure for this. This beautiful pony at Magadhi Road has nerve paralysis, and there is no medicinal cure for it. And this one has a tail infection because of unclean saddlery.
So one part of the saddlery is a rope which goes under the tail, which also acts as a brake. So that part has to be kind of clean. That rope has to be clean on a consistent basis, because under the tail you have a lot of moisture, right? Because of moisture, you also get invite a lot of bacteria and, you know, other microorganisms. If it's not clean after rain, if it's not dried, then what happens is it just acts as a platform for the microorganisms to grow and infection happens.
Lameness is the most common affliction suffered by ponies that Samabhava treats.
Most of our cases till now, we have about 200 odd cases since the time we started our operations in June 2010. The most number of cases so far is not fever, is not colic. Colic is stomach problem. It's lameness. Lameness simply because the horseshoe is not fitted properly, or the people lack awareness about the correct shoeing of the horseshoe. It's like, you know, it's like shoes for the horses. Like, you know, human beings wear, you know, we, like, if our feet size is like 6, we wear a shoe or a chappal which is of the same size. In case we wear, you know, a smaller size chappal or shoe, we can feel the pain and we can feel the kind of uneasiness. So similarly, horseshoe, that's a science in itself, how to fix the horseshoe to the hoof, where it's positioned, how it is nailed, you know, how frequently one has to change it. It's a big science in itself. It's a huge field.
Samabhava adopts some of these beasts of burden that are abandoned by their owners. Meet Good Boy, a differently abled pony adopted by Samabhava in May this year.
Well, Good Boy is our third adopted animal. We actually found him. He was being traded by many people. You know, people used to buy him and in the hope that they would treat that twisted knee part, ankle part of the feet. He was like, you know, kick like a football here and there, you know. We basically bought him so that he gets a life of dignity.
Good Boy is now living a peaceful life at Palace Grounds.
It has adopted 5 ponies in total. Samabhava has built a pony shed at Krupa Animal Welfare, Kengeri, with enough room for 6 ponies. It has 2 inmates now, Basava and Survivor. The latter survived an electrocution from a transformer in September last year.
When Samabhava has enough manpower and funds, Sandesh wishes to help the working bullocks of Bangalore as well.